my friend, Geron Davis, one of my favorite writers. I just told him that I've been paying him royalties for the past 10 years. So see if you guys recognize this song.